Hey everyone, Solarpunk Steve here, and today I wanted to take you along for a ride in my solar-powered, all-electric lawn care trailer and just see how many yards we can mow. Converter's on. Let's see how much battery we have.
95% battery.
That's from this guy here, which is about 5 kilowatt hours of storage. Essentially enough to charge all of my equipment once if everything was dead. So with solar and the battery, everything kind of maintains its charge all day long. I just kind of keep plugging things in and everything stays charged up. These guys are just topping up my blower backpack batteries. I just got this. I still need to find a place for it. And these three I just kind of use for weed whacker, edger, and then if I need it, smaller blower too. But things are charged up. We need to get out there and start mowing. Woo! So bright. So this is what I used previously to charge up the trailer before I had solar and batteries inside. And I was just doing a couple lawns. I would just plug in the trailer at home, charge it up from the house. But now that I have that, everything's been fully charged. All right, so those couple batteries I threw on there, you saw earlier, this was at 95, now we're at 90%. We're pulling in about 450 watts. Enough talking, I gotta get mowing. Used quite a bit there just because I had to run the blades on high for all that bahia. No problem, I'll plug it in. So this will start charging, but I still gotta do that house over there. All right, mower is back up to 77 after weed whacking that yard over there. Oh, look at that, I lost my wallet. Just remember guys, don't panic. What, now you think you're 86%? What's wrong with you? Alright, we moved his truck, so at least I can get here now. It's at 70% after that little house. It fluctuates, guys, as you can see. Sometimes it thinks it's more charged up, sometimes it thinks it's less charged. Okay. Battery percentage here, 92%. Need to grab my blower here and go clean up these two yards, and then I can head off to the next ones. Already back up to 88% on the mower. And we're showing 85% on the inverter, pulling in just about 500 watts. Let's go mow some other yards. This yard, it's not real big, but it's so bumpy that it just takes too long to mow. Not my favorite yard. Thinks it's at 85% after that yard. Okay, we haven't dropped below 80% yet. Still only pulling in about 450 watts. Yeah. don't really like leaving stuff in the street if I can help it. I don't want it to get washed down a storm drain, end up in my local waterways, which are suffering from nutrient runoff and pollution. But we'll get to that. Right now, we're working on just showing that it might be possible to run a fully electric lawn care company powered by solar right on the trailer. Crazy. Crazy. But hey, it might just
work. Ooh, got 720 watts.
All right, we got more lawns to do. Let's go. I just think it's kind of cool being able to see the trailer through the roof there. You guys tell me, what do you think?
All right, I've got this house right here and that house right there to do. Charging up. Dun-dun-dun-dun. 95%. Wonder if you guys know the answer to this question. Who never takes a day off? Safety. These properties take a long time to weed whack. Kind of frustrating, but is what it is. So I'll show you what the mower's at now before I take it out. It's actually, looks like it's done charging completely. Onboard battery's at 83. I realize a proper landscaping trailer with the fold-down ramp door would have been much better, but this trailer was available to me at a time where not a lot was available, so I'm making it work. Showing 53%.
After those 2 yards, 88% on the battery in the trailer.
Hopefully my phone doesn't overheat. It keeps shutting off while I'm trying to record. So that's nice. Oh, I know. I'm gonna start cooling down the car before I hop into it. Maybe it's a good time to grab something to eat.
Shut your eyes, Mary, and don't look at it no matter what happens.
Doing that yard over there.
It is toasty in here.
Super toasty. Looks like mower's done charging. 69%.
Nice.
Forgot on the last yard, this guy ran out. They say you can do this by leaving this connected and shove this through, but I have not found that to be the case. It just gets like bound up in here and you can't get it through without pulling this off. And this little whatever they call it. Now they call it line IQ, but they don't tell you what its IQ actually is. We got a winner this time. We've got some storm clouds starting to move in, so I need to get a move on. Are you guys okay? That must have been scary. Why do you keep closing the door? Starting to get a little breezy, a little cloudy. For whatever reason, the whole little trip over here, I was giving you guys this beautiful speech. Phone didn't record. Clouds aren't looking too friendly. There you go, Mars at 94. We're only pulling in 54 watts. That's not good. But battery's still at 71%. We'll see who wins first, battery or the weather. It is not looking good. Look, blue sky. Not blue sky. Sunny day in Florida. 91%, small yard, went as fast as I could. Let go. I gotta blow this yard off.
I forgot to weed whack around the mailbox. Look at that beautiful, beautiful sky. It's time to get out of here.
Yeah, not gonna get to mow this place. Lovely, lovely rain.
Let's see what our battery levels are at. 65% here. I highly doubt we're getting any solar at all. Yeah, nothing. No solar. But 65% on the battery down there. What do we got here? I didn't plug it in last time. 91%, that's fine. These are all charged up, so we're ready for another day. Anyway, guys, as you see, if it's raining, I'm not getting solar, but it doesn't really matter because I can't mow anyway. I got a lot more content coming. Please subscribe
and test out the system, make sure it works.
Thank you.
So you saw me lose my wallet on camera. I got it back. My client was awesome and they ran out in the rain, grabbed my wallet and held on to it for me so I could come and grab it. Thank you so much. I know you know who you are.
Just remember, guys, don't panic.